set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Syracuse is lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's got it with room to run.
You know, if you use him in this offense the right way, it's almost like you have an extra wide receiver. He's that good.
First and 10. Ball on their own 35. He's scrambling. He dives and he'll be marked down. Well, they didn't get the first down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Quick throw to the tight end. He's taken down at the 49-yard line, and that'll be a first down on the 6-yard pass.
Heads-up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. At the 48-yard line, and he gets a yard on the run.
That brings up second and nine.
It's second and nine. Ball on the 48. Tackle made at about the 49.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They try the right side. He's to the 40, and he's tackled around the 44-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long-range yards.
He passes it, gets it. He's in space, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Quickly to the fullback. They'll bring him down at the 23. Another run. And he shoved out of bounds right around the 20. He's going to try and scramble. From the 29-yard line, second down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
Big play, and it's first and goal. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Touchdown, Syracuse! That touchdown.
I thought the quarterback made a nice read right here. He checked off his receivers and went to the open running back.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 8-play, 81-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. Tackle made at the 18.
Syracuse looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
And they make the stop at the 27. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
That brings up second and 9.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1.
Gets it to his tight end, but it's knocked loose.
Number 44 was the intended receiver on the play.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled around the 35-yard line.
To be successful, you've got to be able to come through on third down, and that's just what they did with that big run.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35. Toss left and he'll lose yards.
Kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He fights forward to about the 46. He makes his way to about the 45.
That's good for gaining 9 yards.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0, Orange. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter.
to his receiver. Sheds a tackler.
I love to see this quarterback respond when this offense really needs him to pick him up. Your quarterback's performance on third down is vital to your team's success.
From the 33-yard line, it's first down. Gives it right side. And he carries the ball for a nice game. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. And this is the 12th play of the drive. Here's a quick throw. From the 13-yard line, it's second down. Toss sweep, and he loses yardage. This is the 14th play of the drive. He zips it out to the right. Picked off by the senior.
Well, he was facing a big pass rush. The ball had no chance of being caught by one of his teammates. That's what pressure will do for any defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 20. Syracuse is up by a touchdown. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Down at the 26. And he is drilled at the 39.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
That quickly to the tailback. Knocked out of bounds at the 45. Nice run, and he's brought down. It off on the delay, and he's taken down around the 41-yard line. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield. It's the 9th play of the drive. Syracuse is up a score. And down he goes at the 32.
This kind of execution from an offense can really affect the defense in their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of gather themselves and try to find some confidence. And somebody on that defense has got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
Throws a bullet. And he got it!
What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal.
That was a nice catch. He went up, leaving his body susceptible to the hit, but he came down with it and got a first down.
Breaks a tackle, and he'll score. Touchdown. The extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
This defense has everything. They kind of have that blue-collar, workman-like approach, but they also have a blend of tremendous speed to go along with that work ethic. And the better they play, they seem to feed off of it, and it continues throughout the whole ballgame.
Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. He's immediately tackled. That makes us 3rd and 3. After a decent run up the gut, San Diego State's going to take their first time out of the half. From their own 34-yard line, first down. Scrambling around, they bring him down.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Here we go.
Once and all, going deep. And he holds in the deep pass. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
Man, that was an impressive-looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed of doubt in their minds.
A man down, and he's in some pain right now. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one.
That brings him second and goal.
They come out in an empty backfield. Got a man in and out of his hands. Here's the eighth play of the series. So the Aztecs saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. Nice run there. This should be an easy field goal. He gets it up, and it's good. So at the end of the half, the Orange lead 14-3.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. This team's now got a hill to climb in the second half. We anticipated it being a tight game, But as you watched this team late in the half, you started to see guys looking for answers. You could almost sense it. They were looking at who's going to take ownership, who's going to lead and make a play. Somebody has to step up right now, Dave.
Yeah, no doubt about it. When you come into games, you feel like you have this huge game plan and all this stuff you want to accomplish, and sometimes it doesn't work. And sometimes you got to start changing things around, and sometimes it's simple. Sometimes the quarterback needs to come in the huddle and say, hey, guys, y'all want to protect me a little better? You know, they need to say some things that makes people feel uncomfortable sometimes to get a rise at them and knowing your team. Sometimes middle linebackers have to get the defense all in tight and say, listen, you need to make sure you're taking care of this. They've been killing us on this route. It's your fault. Step up. The leaders in the huddle a lot of times can say the things that the coaches can't and get a different reaction.
Well, maybe it's time I say something to you, too. It's time for you to pick up your game at halftime. David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 23-yard line. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Makes the catch, and look out. Tackle at about the 33-yard line. Number six brings him down at the 33-yard line. That'll make it second and inches. Tackle made at midfield. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled around the 37-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 22. For the first down. Touchdown, Orange. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. There's a little draw play. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Their own 22-yard line. Second down. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He's going to try and scramble. And they get the sack. They couldn't get him blocked up that time.
We'll probably be hearing his name for some time to come because he's only in his first year on the field.
So the sack makes this third and very long. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's taken down at the 17. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
He gets hit out of bounds around the 48-yard line.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Fires it out. And they make the stop right around the 36-yard line. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled at the 27. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Brought down right around the 22-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. Good open field tackle. And here's another third down. Here's the halfback, and he's brought down hard behind the line. That makes it 4th and 4. It's up, and it sails through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 21-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Hands it off inside, brought down. It's 2nd and 11. Ball on the 21. He's out to the 30. Makes it out to about the 39.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Check back 11.
He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 43.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
From the 43-yard line, it's second down. One more quarter to play. Syracuse got a 3-touchdown advantage. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's scrambling. And he dives forward.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. From the 35-yard line. Second down. To the wide out, and he can't pull it in. And this is the 8th play of the drive.
That brings us 3rd and 10.
Quick receiver. He's knocked out of bounds at the 18-yard line.
Perfect timing here between the quarterback and the wide receiver. That's a big gain and more than enough for the first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18.
Check three, check three, check three. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Motion, motion, motion.
Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. And this is the 10th play of the drive. For his tight end over the middle. And down he goes at about the 19-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Crosses out to the tailback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 16. The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
Zips it to the tight end. He's tackled in the open field.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
13th play of the drive coming up. Offense lines up in a 5-wide set in the defense, anticipating pass here. He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
That brings in second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 10. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Gets it. He's in space. Tackle at the 4.
Nothing flashy at all. But now that first down marker is a lot closer.
This is play number 15 of a very impressive drive. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. He fired it out to his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. And he adds the extra point. Syracuse game plan couldn't have imagined things to go this well. They've scored 24 points in a row.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Gets out to around the 35. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. San Diego State's going to take their first time out of the half. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
The defense can't be surprised that they're running the football, but for whatever reason, they're not stepping up when they need to be able to come up with a stop.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. A one-yard gain by the halfback. San Diego State will use their final timeout. Makes it to the 17. Right back to the run game, and this time he's met immediately.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 19. The 10 makes it to the 8. He's out of bounds at the 6. Syracuse with a first and goal here, and this defense needs a stop or this game could get out of reach.
Under a minute left in the game.
Takes a knee. It's the 9th play of the drive. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here. Watch the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. And the ball game's over. And our final score of this one, 24-10, Syracuse. That wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.